Well, 2013 may not have been the greatest year, but the silver lining is many Americans are optimistic things are going to get better. 32% of Americans say that 2013 was a better year than 2012, and 49% of Americans believe that their own fortunes will get better in 2014. Zach, will your own fortunes get better next year?
They look pretty good right now. I've been doing a lot more HuffPost Live recently, and I'm really enjoying that. So I'm pretty confident that things are going to get better for me. But you know, people in general like to believe that that things are going to get better for them. They may think that the country is going to hell in a handbasket, but they think, you know, for me at least, things are going to look better because you have to get through every day. You know, you have to find a way to keep going when things are tough. And times are really tough for a lot of people right now. And you know, even for people for whom things are pretty good. I know I'm happy to admit things are pretty good for me right now, you know, but there are all sorts of things that are not good in their communities, and they want to see those things improve. And they don't want to believe that those are, that, you know, that everything is a black hole filled with nothingness, for instance.
And I think you're right to point out the individual versus the general sense of things. You know, everyone thinks everything's going to hell in a handbasket, but they think that their own individual lot is getting a little bit better. It reminds me, we were just talking about the popularity of Congress, of course. You know, everyone hates Congress, but they like their own personal congressman. It's the same, like, people hate the healthcare system overall, but they love their doctor. You know, so I like the fact that, you know, everyone's usually sunny. Although it is, I do think it actually says something, speaks to hopefully the economy getting a little bit better and people being a little bit more optimistic about things. Because if you'd asked people in 2008 whether or not 2009 was going to be better, I bet they would have said no, ditto 2009 to 2010. Hopefully this is the beginning of the end of this horrible, horrible period of recession.
Yeah, I mean, it seems like the economy is getting steadily better and has been for some period of time. And it has weathered some really, at least the U.S. economy has weathered some really ugly events abroad as well. So, you know, there is reason to be a little more optimistic. But, you know, I think if you'd also asked somebody in 2007 or 2008 whether we'd still have a, you know, 7% unemployment in 2013 or 2014, they would have looked at you like you were crazy.
Sure.
I don't think anybody expected things to people thought the government was going to be able to make better choices about how to respond to this. Yeah.